shit. You tryna ride with me? She like, you got two seats. I said, get in with me. And I flex, 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 flex. And I flex, 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 flex. I'm steady flexing. She liking how I'm dressing.
Trust from the distance. I think we should rule out commitment for now, cause we're falling apart. Sleeping, you're just doing that to believe it. Don't pick up the pieces, just leave it for now. You keep falling.
What's up, y'all? It's Slum, and as y'all can tell by the title, I'm back with another mukbang. Not really a mukbang. I mean, it's gonna be a mukbang after, but I'm gonna be making my oxtails. All right, it's gonna be my first time making oxtails. Okay, so y'all bear with me. All right, but I'm gonna be making these oxtails from scratch. Everything is gonna be me. Period. That's just what it's gonna be. And y'all just gonna go along with me as I do it, all right? So stay tuned. All right, y'all, so first I'm gonna start out with cutting the fat, all right, from the oxtails. I got the oxtails here, all right? We got our oxtails here. Now what y'all gonna do is wash your oxtails with water and vinegar, okay? Make sure you scrub them off real good with your hands, okay? Don't wear jewelry like me. I'm just doing it. I mean, this is not for nobody. So don't y'all do what I do, okay? But I'm just saying, right now in this part, you're going to wash your oxtails with water and vinegar. And then you wash it out, all right?
I just wanna know if you did it. I know I've been away.
Y'all, next you're going to cut off the excess fat, okay? So any excess fat, you want a little bit of fat because the fat has to be there. That gives the oxtail its flavor, you know what I mean? So you're going to leave some of the fat there, but just cut a lot of the excess fat off. Some oxtails are different, so it just depends on which, you know, what oxtail you're cutting. You feel me?
You know what I like, what would you like to do? Tell me, you're telling you.
Alright, next y'all gonna dry the oxtails. You're gonna take a paper towel, you're gonna dry each oxtail, pat it dry of all the water, cause you don't want no remaining water on the oxtail, okay? You really don't want no water on that oxtail. I had a little bit of extra fat, so I just cut off the extra fat that I saw on there that I didn't get off there before. But you're just gonna pat each oxtail down with a paper towel, okay? And make sure you try to get all that excess water off there that's been, you know, that we soaked in the water and vinegar. Alright, see, for this part, you're gonna take out two celery stalks and two scallions, aka green onions, okay? Put them to the side for now. Yeah. you got your oxtail seasoned. I had to put mine in a bigger pan because I don't know what I was doing with that other pan, but I had to put mine in a bigger pan. You can put your oxtail seasoning on there. You know, it really just depends on how much you want seasoning you really want on there. Everybody would say 1 teaspoon of each seasoning, but me, I just freehanded it. Baby, you don't know.